tomorrow, I'm going to be a little upset. Okay. Thank you. So we got that out of the way. Now, I get to introduce one of my best friends in the whole world. Oh my gosh, are you ready for this? She has conducted every single Blizzard game. Album, every Blizzard video game over the last 10 years. She was the person who Nintendo handpicked to record the Zelda 25th anniversary. Yeah. She is one of the composers to World of Warcraft. Television, and I tell you what, I have been building this audience up to her for the last 2 years. I said, wait till you get to Portugal, you ain't heard nothing yet. Please give a warm listen welcome to the one, the only, Eberno! That video games are just for little kids.
Ha! Ha!
And some people think that video game music is nothing more than a bunch of little bleep, bloop, bleep.
Ha!
And some people think that video games are the cause of violence.
No! Bullshit! Woohoo!
This guy right down here said, kill those people! See, we're in Portugal now. We got a fun audience this time.
Woo!
Yeah. But tonight we're going to prove to the world how culturally significant and artistic video games have become. We're going to prove to the world why video games have become the entertainment of choice for the 21st century.
Yes.
Yeah.
Woo! Special evening planned for you. I can't wait for you to see the show, so we're going to get on with it, and I'll see you a little bit later. Thank you.
This day, the man, the legend, Kratos.
Woo! Woo!